Bellator 244, live on Paramount Network from the Mohegan Sun Arena. We started the night with a middleweight battle between John Salter and Andrew Capel.
John Salter, who's so good on the ground, immediately comes in and takes Capel to the ground, starting to work his magic there. Once he got him down, he really used time. He never forced anything. He just kept putting him on his back and then getting to the point where he's working for these chokes, arm triangle after arm triangle, and then gets it from the top position. A rare way to get it, but that's how good John Salter is on the ground.
Another submission victory. Next up, Team Fedor's Valentin Moldovsky and Big Country Roy Nelson.
Well, it was the speed of Valentin Moldovsky and his ability to fight a fight that put Roy against the cage and took away a lot of Roy's strengths, especially the power of that big right hand. You see Moldovsky opening up on Roy. Roy just kept on eating more shots, wasn't able to get that distance to launch that hand. A beautiful win by Moldovsky.
Our co-main event of the evening featured the former featherweight champion, Julia Budd and Jessie Mealy.
Yeah, Julia Budd, you know, coming off of a big loss of her title to Chris Cyborg, the real question was, where was her confidence at? She came out and put Jessie Mealy on the ground and just systematically broke her down. It was a beautiful performance overall by Julia Budd. She did everything she was supposed to do in this fight. She looked good on her feet, she looked great on the ground, and she earned a beautiful unanimous decision victory in this fight against Jessie Mealy. You could ask nothing more from Julia Budd.
Speaking of asking nothing more, Vadim Nemkov, his first title fight, and he made the most of it.
Man, he put it on Ryan Bader. That was a huge kick that landed to the head and neck area of Ryan Bader. You see Bader working, trying to survive. He tries to grab the arms. He even cheated by grabbing the glove, and I don't blame him. And then he tries to get away. It's just too much. He takes big shots. Vadim Nemkov with the biggest win of his career. He is now the Bellator light heavyweight champion.
For the latest Bellator news and information, go to Bellator.com.
If you're a fight fan, you've got to love this.
Get ready for back-to-back nights of Bellator MMA action.
Unbelievable.
First, on Friday, September 11th, Phil Davis.
Oh, my!
And Lyoto Machida face off in an epic light heavyweight showdown.
It is over!
Then, on Saturday, September 12th, Bellator's bantamweight world title is on the line when Juan the Spaniard Archuleta battles undefeated phenom Patchy Mix. Bellator MMA, live and free, September 11th and 12th on Paramount Network.